Fans, it's playoff time, and as you know, Kevin Durant and company have a shot to win it all, and now you can get your shot if you're going to a game thanks to a new vaccination site. News 12's Hannah Klieger outside Barclays Center with the very latest on today's announcement.
This new vaccination site will be located at this Model's here on Flatbush Avenue, directly across the street from the Barclays Center, and it will be open starting this coming Saturday during the Nets' first home game of the playoff season. Appointments will be available the day before and the day of every Nets home game through the playoffs. You can find those appointment times once those games are set on the NYC Vaccine Finder website. They will also be doing walk-in appointments, first come, first serve. And on top of that, everyone who gets vaccinated at that site will get free Nets t-shirt and can enter a raffle to win some Nets playoff tickets. Today, the mayor, decked out in Nets gear, made that announcement.
The Nets are going to be in the playoffs for a long time, all the way to the end. So you're going to have multiple chances to win playoff tickets when you get vaccinated at that site.
And on top of that, the Nets will be partnering with the mayor's office to hand out an additional 100 free playoffs tickets to fully vaccinated New Yorkers from 33 neighborhoods around the city that have been identified by the Task Force on Racial Equity and Inclusion. On Flatbush Avenue, Hannah Klieger, News 12.